Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. You are watching DIY by Girl. So I am back with another travel video. So it's early morning now and we are going to TK Falls. TK Falls, it is known as Tottikalu Falls, and it is like 35 kilometers from my place, from Bangalore. And from Bangalore Majestic, it is only 25 kilometers. So let's begin. So we left around 9 in the morning and we are going via Jayanagar. It is almost 20 kilometers from here and it is a little sunny today. I thought it will be rainy because in Bangalore it rains a lot. But the weather is actually very peaceful. Now we are crossing Yelachanahalli metro station. It is 15 kilometers from here and we are going to reach soon. This place actually is very, very near to Bangalore. We have to go via Kanakapura main road. It is just 1 kilometer from Kanakapura main road. And if you have to go for a half day trip, this is the best place to go because it is just 30 kilometers from Bangalore. Seriously, I have never been here and this is my first time going to TK Falls. Wow, it's so really so beautiful. I will share the route with you guys, especially the route which I went from. It is really very, very beautiful. The link I will put it in the description below. Go from this route, and especially in this season, in September, October, the falls will be with heavy water, like you will find water there. Especially the falls will be dry near January to March or something. Later it becomes like when it's rainy season, there will be a lot of water in that. So now is the best time to visit, and yes, it is really very, very beautiful. So let's talk about the falls a little. It is like only 35 kilometers from Bangalore and popularly known as TK Falls, that is Tottikalu Falls. And the local people here near Kanakapura, they call it as Swarnamukhi Falls. Wow, Swarnamukhi, that refers to golden face. It's so like beautiful. This TK Falls, Tottikalu Falls, is the nearest falls to Bangalore. So if you are a water baby and you love nature, you can just visit this falls and make your day amazing. This is the best memorable place I went to. Nearest to Bangalore. Who thought there's a fall so near to Bangalore? So now we got down here and we are just walking a little bit because I just wanted to explore the nature. It was not so sunny into the Kanakapura when we reached. It is actually very peaceful, and now the time is almost like 10 o'clock because there was traffic today and we left also a little lately. Wow, this is so beautiful. So this is the road, guys. So now we are going that 1 kilometer into the TK Falls from Kanakapura main road. Oh my God, I'm just so excited. Yay, we almost reached. We actually found a lot of student crowd, college crowd in this area because we love traveling. So everyone is here. So this is the entrance, guys. You have to cross a temple and go. This is just a stream. I actually like this. It is so beautiful. And it is so peaceful. Guys, do not forget to wear a mask. It's Corona time. Travel safe. So once we cross this temple, just cross this temple. Now we are going to go to the left. There is a small route in the left there, guys. So we are just going to go into that route. As I entered that small route, I found this well. This well is so deep, it's so pretty interesting. And I clicked many pictures here. The air that I can get in this forest now, it is just so pure. Like, I just love nature, guys. And it's after a long time that I came and visited. So after the well, you'll find a small path like this. Keep going, keep going. If there is crowd, you can just follow the crowd. You don't have to worry where you're going. Oh, wow. So you will find a stream like this after a while of walking. Keep walking. So I found an open stream like this after a while of walking. This is also so beautiful. I just want to get in there. This stream will lead you to the falls. This water is also from the falls. So keep walking, guys. And here are some of the pictures I clicked. As I went on the weekend, so I found some crowd here, but it was minimal crowd. It was not too crowded as well. We almost reached. I can see the falls already. Yay, keep walking. Oh my God, here we go. There is the falls, guys. I just love it. It's so beautiful. The water is so icy cold. I love it. And it is not that deep, guys. We can actually get in the falls and play. Isn't that amazing? just wow. This is a must visit for all of you guys who love water and nature. Mostly in other falls, it'll be a lot of water and you cannot play itself. But this fall, especially if you wanna play, you must go. I just really enjoyed a lot playing in the water. So I was near the falls for almost 2 hours and now I'm going back. It's at almost 12:30 or 1 o'clock, I don't remember. But I guess it was 1 o'clock. Let's go back now. Bye. The only thing is that you don't get anything to eat, so do not forget to carry something to eat and drink, like water. And then you will be good to go. So guys, if you like this video, do not forget to like, share and comment. Do share this as much as possible and do visit this place. It was so beautiful. I really want to go again. So do not forget to like, share and subscribe. I will be back with my next video soon. Bye guys.